Also trending this morning, back after a two-year hiatus due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Dublin Irish Festival returns to Coffman Park today, celebrating its 35th anniversary. The festival will welcome upwards of 100,000 guests today through Sunday. Classic staples of the festival are all set to return, including Irish dancing, music, food, and more. Everything kicks off today at 4 p.m. with the Irish Community Parade. We've got ticket information over on NBC4i.com.